Well, we are in luck because I do have a lip scrub lying around, so I'm going to scrub my lips, which was much needed. After that, I decided to apply the pink lip peel. Then I peeled it off and added a little gloss, and it looked much better.